Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. It's gonna buy 2-3 times to make sure all the chances go. Today's video, we are going to be doing a boss girl nighttime routine. I just got home from brunch. So it's technically around like 4:30. No, actually it's 5 o'clock. So I'm gonna show you guys dinner, what I'm eating for dinner. I gotta do some homework, gotta catch up on some affirmations that I do before I go to bed, maybe another skincare routine. So I hope you guys are excited. Right now, I just got home, so I'm gonna open a package with you guys because I just got a book from Amazon and it's called Poor Dad, Rich Girl? No. Rich Dad, Poor Dad. So let's open it together. So let's look right here. I'm gonna use some scissors and I'm gonna cut it open. Alright. So we got it open. Can't show you my address on it. So here's the book. It's called Rich Dad, Poor Dad. And my friend recommended this to me. It's literally about what rich don't teach. It's the book is literally about what the rich don't teach their kids about money and about poor class, rich class, middle class, all that. So I'm very excited about reading this book. Maybe I'll read you guys a little piece of it, but you know, I'm really excited and I'm trying to get into reading. So reading is going to be a portion of this video as well. By the way, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, comment down below. Are you guys excited for today's video? And are you guys excited for what is there also to come? But yeah, so I'm going to show you guys some of my business stuff and how I plan. So I'll see you guys later. So we're going to eat some chicken wings. So I got some chicken wings from a place called Fat Bob's Smokehouse, kind of. If you guys are in Buffalo, it's in Buffalo. And I'm going to show you guys some smoked barbecue wings. Oh my God, my friend is doing that. But yeah. So just smoked barbecue wings. And then I got coleslaw and macaroni and cheese. So I'm going to eat that. And then I'll be back when we are about to do some business work. All right guys, so we are in my basement, and as you guys do or do not know, this is where I film my videos, this is where I work, this is where I do literally everything that contains me, my future, and all the extra stuff. But I just wanted to show you guys a quick little tour of everything and show you guys what I got going on and sewing and all of that, because this is, you know, what I do when I get home or when I got other work to do other than actual work. This is also my business as well. So I wanted to show you guys this new kit that I had got. Let me set you guys up. I'm gonna get in front of the ring light so you won't really see it that much. Hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of what I got. Now my mom had got me this kit from Aldi's actually, and it comes with all different color threads and also bobbins as well. The bobbins are like the underpiece when you sew your pants or shirts or whatever. So I'm gonna open this for you guys. Figured it out. So look, it's so beautiful. Like, you guys know fashion makes me happy and clothes and stuff. This makes me happy. Makeup makes me happy. Having multicolor threads. To even show you some colors, like here's like a blue color, we even have browns, here's like a brown, and here's, oh, here's like a reddish color, pinkish dark purple, here's a brown, we even have some bright greens like this green, we have a lime green like this one. We even have whites. We have a couple different shades of whites. One second. Let me put this back in its spot. That's just the bobbins. And then I wanted to show you guys the thread. The thread, each thread is has a matching bobbin to it. For example, like this thread and this bobbin are like matching. And the same goes with this yellow, and this yellow matches together as well. Grateful for that. I'm trying to put it back in its case. Okay. I don't even want to touch it. They're so pretty. That was this kit. And then there's another kit, which is this one. And it comes with more colors of thread. And then it comes like a little kit. So the kit part comes with some scissors, which I was just using over there. Come with some more pins. When you're sewing, you really need these. I'm telling you off the bat. And then a measuring tape, some needles, some bobby pins. We're not bobby pins, safety pins. This will put your pins in, and then a thread ripper. Side comes with more colors. These are more of like springy colors, like brighter colors. I mean, they're somewhat thin, but I really like them. And yeah, so that was that. And I also got these. So I'll give you guys a little haul of what I got from Hobby Lobby. I got a red one. These are like actual nice thick threads. So I got a red one. I got this translucent one. So it's very transparent. That's the word. Transparent one. So you won't see the stitching. Then I got this green one. I got this kind of like denim one. I don't know. I like it. It's like blue with... I don't know. You guys can see. It kind of reminds me of denim, which I'm using. Then I got purple and then black and white, which you always need sewing. And then, of course, I got some hem tape, which you can just iron on if you have, like, patches or anything like that. I got some chalk, which you need when you're cutting things out or your fabric. Then I got some more cutting scissors, which you always need. And then I got some classic bobbins, black and white. If you guys go to Hobby Lobby, make sure you get basic essentials when it comes to sewing. So yeah, and then I got like this board so I can cut my fabric on as well. So yeah, that is basically what I have. I have my business coming out May 27th. Make sure you guys comment down below if you guys are excited for that. I've been working really, really hard. I just got 4 out of the 30 pieces of jeans that I bought. So I've been, you know, taking my time with that as well. You know, I want to make sure it's perfect. I'm actually about to show you guys my demo. So before I actually start cutting my actual jeans that I'm going to be selling in my tote bags, I'm going to be selling tote bag as well. I'll give you guys a little sneak peek of the fabric. Now there's going to be three different kinds of tote bag. So you can get like this paisley black and brown, and then it comes with like, it's like a sparkly gold material. So this is like one color. This will probably be the front, this would be the back, or vice versa. And then as well as a denim one, which I'm going to show you guys. And then I have a camo one that I'm going to be having too. This is a denim one. This is like a 3D patch of all different kind of denim, and this is like actual thick denim material. So I'm probably gonna make them into puffer bags so they can be more sturdy instead of, you know, flimsy or whatever. So stay tuned for that. I am doing everything that I can so I can get this out for you guys on top of YouTube and filming for you guys and Instagram. So yeah, so that's a lot. I'm so embarrassed. Do y'all see my nails? Like, they look bad. Jayana, hit me up because I need my nails done, boo. I need my nails done. Anyways, yeah, so right now I'm just about to finish my demo, and I'll show you guys when I'm kind of like halfway done.
So I finished what I need to finish today, somewhat. I'm not technically done. I'm still gonna do a few things, but I wanted to show you guys one of the letterings and how I put it on the pans. Shout out to my friend Daisha. She's the GOAT. She helped me with a lot. I really love her. But anyways, so I just sewed on the numbers, 2 numbers so far. Well, half of the number 2. And I just have to finish that. I literally just have to, you just cut the pants open and you just sew the lettering on. And then, you know, you sew the pants back together. So, yeah, so that's what I've been doing right now. I'm about to probably cut out some more pieces, and I need to create the itinerary for my fashion show. So I am going to show you guys a little bit of me doing that, and I'll see you guys.
I wanted to show you guys the denims that I am using, well, denim jeans that I'm using for my pants. These are the rest of straight fit leg
jeans. I actually finished doing my itinerary for the fashion show. So that's all said. I hope you guys come. It's probably going to be a sold out show, but I'm super excited for you guys. I'm turning this heater off because it was cold. I'm super excited for you guys to come. I will tell you guys more about that when it gets closer to the date. But to finish off this night routine, we're about to go upstairs. I'm going to shut all this off. Go upstairs and take my makeup off. And we're going to hop in the shower. And then I am going to do some affirmations before we end this video.
Guys, I just got out of the shower and my face looks so glowy. And I'm about to brush my teeth. You're going to be like, why didn't she brush her teeth when she was in the bathroom? I don't know. So I'm about to brush my teeth. I'm going to set you guys up. Hold on.
Let me show you guys my new toothbrush. I have a charcoal toothbrush now. I just got it yesterday. Look at it. It's hello. Look how cute it is. Hold on. Ah! Look how cute. It's a nice new toothbrush. And then I got some new toothpaste because I'm trying to get my teeth whitened before perm. And it's this one. And then I got some new floss as well. Grin. So, yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna say it.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna brush my teeth. Now, a quick question. Do you guys floss? Bro, why does this keep falling? Do you guys floss before or after you brush your teeth?
I floss after I brush my teeth. Even though I think I'm gonna do it before and after. So, and I brush my teeth before, I can get all like the stuff out of it. And then, when I brush it after, it looks more clean. But I'm just using this to obviously floss my teeth.
And yeah. Alright guys, so we just made it back upstairs. And now to end this night routine, we are gonna read our devotional, which helps me, you know, end my nights peacefully. And I'm gonna look at my journal and see what I have to do tomorrow. So this is my journal planner. I have everything that I want to do tomorrow, my goals, workout, all of that. So here are the two books that I read. And say it. So this one is called Worry Less, Pray More, and this one is 3-minute devotional for teens. I read this in the morning, and then I read this one at night. So today's one is called Nothing Too Hard for God. So I'm gonna read this to you guys. It's just short. Okay. Lord God, behold, you have made the heavens and the earth by your great power and your outstretched arm. There is nothing too hard or too powerful for you. Jeremiah 32:17. Sometimes many things go right in your life, and your world is overshadowed by the one thing that's going wrong. You begin to question whether God has the power or know-how to change things for the better or get you out of whatever mess you're in. That's when you begin to focus on the right things. Trust that along with all the wonderful things God has done, is doing, and will do, He will turn any mishap, errors, or darkness into something right, correct, and light. You see, there is nothing too hard for God. He can do anything, so don't panic. Simply pray and leave everything in God's mighty hands. So this is just something that I just read every night that, you know, gets me into a good mood before I go to sleep. Obviously, I write in my affirmations in my journal. You guys see my journal and how I do that already in previous videos. But yeah, today was just like a nice chill day. Got some work done. As you guys see, like, I really do a lot. My life is busy and I have a fun life. But these books were $2.49 at Hobby Lobby, and they were like $6 on Amazon. So when I seen these, I was like, oop, let me just get both of them. But I didn't end up taking my nails on. I wanted to put these on, guys. Always have a pack of ready-to-wear press-on nails just in case all your nails are broke. And always have a pack of fresh lashes. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this little, like, nighttime routine. I don't have school tomorrow, so stay tuned for another video. I hope you guys like, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and comment down below. Are you guys excited for any new videos? We have Style Series Episode 6 coming this week as well. Matter of fact, follow my Instagram. Be right here. I just posted a picture. I went out to brunch, but I wish I would have recorded that for you guys, but I didn't record it because this is like my boss girl, you know, bad bitty 19 routine. But I'll see you guys later. Bye.